What the heck is up, YouTube? This is Debarshi, your Autistic Tech Boy. Yes, we have changed the name of this channel. And in this video, I want to explain why I specifically chose this name. For those of you who've been keeping up with this channel, you know that it's been known as Ben Cat Tech. Ben Cat came from two of my friends, one named Benjamin, another named Kathy, both of whom are no longer really my friends. Why am I naming a channel after two people that abandoned me? As such, I wanted to come up with a name for this channel that was really true to my identity, true to myself, true to things that I really care about. The two things that I settled on was autism and technology. Growing up with autism has been very difficult for me, particularly because people never really understand you if you have autism. You're just kind of in this segregated world where teachers don't completely understand you, administrators definitely don't understand you. Most of all, your friends don't understand you. Thus, I found myself ostracized a lot in high school, and I struggle with this still very much in college. Much of this ostracism can lead to this strong depression and this feeling that you yourself are just inferior to everyone else and that you don't matter like every other student does. As such, I really wanted to be the change in society in that regard. I'm really proud of the fact that I have autism. In a world where so many people just criticize individuals on the autism spectrum and we look at autism as if it's just this baggage, this disease, filled with negativity, people really need to know that autistic people are human beings, that they have true feelings and emotions. If you really try to understand them, you will see how passionate they are, how intelligent they are, and just how creative that they can really be if you just truly invest in them. In a world where autism is feared, autistic people are encouraged to act less autistic, quote unquote. I really want to be the person that encourages autistic people to be who they are. This channel is my way of trying to do that. Autistic people often have specific subjects, specific interests that they, quote unquote, perseverate on. And sometimes people view this as a very negative thing, but the reality is if you can channel that passion, if you can channel that interest, that can very much be a positive thing for autistic individuals. My passion for technology can very much be considered one of the autistic passions that I have, quote unquote. And this isn't to say that everyone who has a passion for technology is autistic, of course not. For me specifically, as someone on the autism spectrum, technology is something I just can't hesitate talking about. My challenge to other viewers here, whether you're autistic or not, is just to own themselves for who they are. I encourage you to just look at yourself and ask, what passion do you have? What is it about yourself that you really want to show to the world? Don't care about what anyone else says, because at the end of the day, the world doesn't know what it's gonna want in the future. Only you can know that. So I want you to bring yourself forward and just own who you are. Don't give a damn about what other people say about you. That's basically it. I'm just gonna continue loving tech and just sharing my passion for technology whilst also trying to make an impact on the world and changing its perception of autism through doing so. Thank you so much for checking out this video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment below. Share this video with anyone you think can benefit from it. This has been Debarshi, your Autistic Tech Boy, signing off.